My name is Colleen Lely.
And my name is Mary Alfarano, and we want to welcome you to our virtual giving gala as we celebrate Laurel House's 40th anniversary.
Although we are disappointed we are not able to gather in person this year, we are excited to share with you the virtual silent auction and the bid for a cause. Please remember, during these unprecedented times of COVID-19, domestic violence calls are on the rise, and not everyone is safe at home.
At this time, we would like to thank all of you for attending our virtual gala. Every year, we are so very fortunate to have numerous sponsors that support this event. I would like to take this moment to thank our sponsors for their generosity. We would also like to thank our gold sponsors. They have contributed $10,000. Those sponsors include the Rachel and Troy Foundation, an anonymous donor, Bob and Dee Dee Scott, Andrew and Tammy Reed, and Alan and Joyce Goldberg.
We would also like to thank our silver sponsors who have contributed $5,000. Thank you to the Three Little Angels Foundation, Alice and Larry Blenner, Robert Rao, Colleen Coonley, and John Lavelle. Now let's go over some guidelines. Our silent auction and bid for a cause is open until Sunday, June 14th. So please remember to bid often on all of the items you are interested. Remember, by bidding, you are supporting all of the Laurel House's programs. These include counseling support, education and prevention programs, and much, much more.
There is a frequently asked questions section. So at any time, if you have a question regarding something with the virtual auction, please check that section first to see if you can get your answer on your question. The most important things is to please, please, please share this with all of your social network. That means your family, your friends, your coworker, people from out of state that wouldn't be able to bid otherwise. The more interest and the more attendance, the better we will be with our end, which is a large sum of money for Laurel House. Lastly, we do not have an auctioneer this year, but we still have Bid for a Cause. Bid for a Cause is where you can donate monetarily, and those funds benefit directly our programs at Laurel House.
We want to thank you one last time for attending and for all of the support that you've all provided for Laurel House in the past, recently, especially with COVID, and hopefully in the future as well. So now on with the bidding.